How to recover accidentally deleted Chrome profile. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. If you have accidentally deleted your Chrome profile, I'm going to show you how you can recover that. For this, I have opened up Google Chrome and I'm going to delete one of my profiles from here. Once you have done that, you want to open up File Explorer, or you can also open this PC. Then click on Local Disk or your C drive. Once you're here, you want to click on Program Files, then click on Google. Now you want to click on Chrome. Here you can find Chrome Recovery, so right click on this option, and you're going to find Restore Previous Version, so click on this option. Then you're going to find a file right over here. Since I deleted my Chrome profile just now, it's going to take some time to load up that file. But if you have that file here, then you simply want to click on it, then click on Restore, and your Chrome profile should be restored. Now, this option might not be available for all the devices, or it might not be same. So you just want to find Google from your C drive and then follow these steps. And that's it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.